but I've been to many training centers, but here the infrastructure is like a family. Everyone treats you like a family. I'm Shama Sayed. I'm from Karwar, Karnataka, student of Government Engineering College, Karwar. So here in CodeNest, my journey starts from June as a CSR batch. So there was a drive in a college. So among my class, we five members got selected here. So I got placed in 2 months, that is from Digito Technologies. And September 1st is my joining with a LP of 3.5. So my parents, I'm the single daughter in my family, so I stay with my mama. Here, she was like, it's Bangalore, what will be the situation? Like, I'm alone, a single child. Sending a single child is not easy. So she was in hope, like, I'll be very safe here. And of course, I'll get placed. Even I have the potential, even I've got the best platform to make me come out. So my mom, as I said, that I'm placed, and she was like very happy. Being a single child, I have no siblings. And any of my cousins who are not in the technical field, everyone are in the non-technical. Being a single child and in a technical field, I'm placed, and my mom was very happy to get this point known by my grandparents, and they were very proud of me. And what about CodeNest? After joining CodeNest, so being a student of CodeNest, I feel it as a proud thing, because so far I have been interviewed, so far I have experienced many different training centers. But CodeNest is something like where you get the hands-on experience being an offline student also and online also. You can learn the technical skills, non-technical skills. And here my trainer is Puneet sir. And of course, he's my Java trainer, SQL trainer. Kushal sir for aptitude training and manual testing, Sandesh sir. So I'm very grateful to all the trainers and all the staffs of CodeNest helped me for upskilling, for facing my interview. First thing after joining CodeNest is you all have to be very active in your classes. Just join the classes, don't make a breakouts. You'll get the holidays, you can enjoy your weekends, but please don't miss the classes, because each new class you will study, each new topic. If you miss a single day, you'll miss the whole topic. Make things understand by your, like whatever it is in technical thing, also non-technical. Take your own daily examples, try to utilize it, convert the situation into daily example, make it thorough and remember the concept. That is how you can learn. Being a graduate, that to 2023, it is very hard to be placed as per I have seen. But I have overcome those all things. I am placed in a company from where I can gain my experience. That is what the greatest thing I'll think. Out of 10 to rate the CodeNest, it is very difficult, because I can't express it in some numbers. But just because I have to tell, I have to rate. So out of 10, from my experience, I'll give it 10 only. That's all from my side. If I can do, everyone can do. And try from your side. Thank you.